Hello, it's Polish Paul VR. Welcome to the channel. We are here today to react to latest gameplay from the Light Brigade. This is an upcoming roguelite tactical shooter. When you kind of put in shattered memories together and bring in light to the dark, something like that. I don't know. I don't understand this game fully, but looks pretty cool. Anyway, I'm here on this website because I really like the art for this game. So we're gonna talk about the Light Brigade, what the developer did. They posted brand new trailer. Well, not trailer. They posted some gameplay on Reddit. Well, like a link to YouTube, unlisted YouTube video, but it's out there, so I downloaded it. I'm gonna have a look at it, and then we see. We do just my reaction. Light Brigade coming on 22nd. It's coming to PlayStation VR 1, but also PlayStation VR 2, where I'm assuming most of you will play this game. So they got brand new gameplay, and also they've got those weapon attachments video. I showed it in news video, but I'm gonna show it here as well. We have a look again. We just have a look at all footage, what they showed, all the new footage. So let's go. Let's start from the beginning, maybe. That is the beginning. Okay. Maybe I make myself smaller so you can see more of the game. Okay, so you plane to start playing. Wow. Well, that was loud. Maybe I turn it up. Turn it down, I mean. Okay, what's here? Very artsy game. More of an artistic graphics. Okay, so that's where you collect your stuff. It's roguelike. So, okay. Manual reloading works cool. Let's just. Okay. Wait, let me have a look at this manual reloading again. Because that was pretty cool, actually. Okay, wait, he's done it. Let's have a look again. I want to have a look at manual reload. So, put bullets. Full mag. Okay, nice. What he said? Maybe that gives me some idea of story. The sunken world is made up of shattered memories. Oh yeah, so got like different memories. So we open the doors. Old forest, okay, you've got your ammo. Checking, so I'm assuming you can put weapons on your back as he's just done it. Just here. Yeah, it says, it even gives you the idea hostile. Yeah, it shows on screen. So what I like what they do in games, when you got controlled vibration when your weapon is hostile, just to give you idea that it's there. But they're giving you text prompt here as well, and your controller might vibrate. Okay, I'm turning down, it's loud. Okay. So he's got shot. Oh wow, friendly fire. I'm assuming. So is that where you last died, maybe? I don't know. Mix of teleportation and smooth locomotion. This. Wait, what did he do there? I want to have a look again. Got this out. This must be a shield, I assume. He still got hit. I'm sure I just saw bullet going through the terrain. But I'm assuming it's the still game in progress. Okay, so he's got shot here. So then you start over. He's got his weapon, same one. Okay, so we can lean around the corners. It's all looking good. So this is developer just looking around his room. Somebody coming in. Okay, it looks quite challenging. So yeah, so I think that's where he died last time. So he cleared the area. There was a prompt saying area cleared. Wait, let's go again. So once he shot the last guy. Yeah, that says area clear. Oh yeah, and that's where he's died, so you do that praying position. And you get something in return. I don't know what. But you get something. So now you're off to the next area. So that's how it's gonna work, I'm assuming. Okay, so that's the Rank 2 Rifleman. And then you're going to another level. Okay, so that was the bit of the gameplay. I just want to see again, look how easy it is to get to PlayStation VR 2 game now. He just put it on. So yeah, bit of a gameplay, looking cool. They also posted this video, I showed it in my news video. Maybe let's get it here played at full screen. It's a bit loud, so I might turn it down. But it shows you different attachments and different weapons. So you can like throw stuff at them. So that's the shield, I'm assuming. So that's what he used earlier. Yeah, so they showed off some cool stuff from the game. I'm looking forward to this game now. Definitely those videos, what I saw, made me want it more. It's kind of one of those announcements what not many people knew kind of what it was, and maybe it's got lost from the with other announcements, but now the developers are more active and showing more of the game. It's something I'm definitely interested in playing. Looks like it might be challenging. Also the developers on Reddit here in this Reddit post said that you can, you know, upgrade your weapon and everything. So yeah, expect to die a lot. The game is quite difficult, but most of roguelikes are very difficult. So very, very interesting video. Okay, that's it for now. Stay tuned to the channel. As soon as I got any PlayStation VR 2 news, I do a video. Big, big shout out to all the patrons. You are all awesome. And that's it. Bye, bye, bye.